Some must fall from grace. But when samurai fall, they also free themselves from their masters. Aramusha. Brash enforcers for the most prestigious houses. Once noble fighters, now mercenaries. Their dual katana may have killed to satisfy their own ego. But those crimes belong to the past. They join this war not out of duty or command. They join because they are elite warriors in search of their own destiny. A destiny stained red with the blood of those in their way.